Welcome guys to the National Salon of Medieval Art. We are here with lots and lots of wonderful medieval art creators, including sculptors and painters, but obviously the first thing I'm going to talk about is Elion's painting. So as you can see here, we have one of his larger pieces. This is the Generator of Energy. This piece took about 2 months or so to finish. This is the second time it's been on display now. Previously it was on display at a smaller exhibition in which he actually made a couple of contacts there. We now have another piece that's in Paris, which is wonderful. It's a great progression for him and his career. So if you're taking a look here at this piece, you can see that we've got a multitude of textures. And this one's a little bit interesting because it actually uses differentiation in color. So you can see here we've got white along with black and a variance in texture. That's all I have to say.